lining up on the inside of the second row. Donovan Stevens still progressing along quite nicely. This start is going to be pretty cool to watch because, yeah, there's nine cars left fighting for the top six. Who is behind the wheel of that one? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rod Helmut is currently, no, wait. Rod Helmut just outside the show. He's going to work on getting underneath Kenny Shukar's 11.
In cards. I don't know if the double deuce and a pair of sevens is a good hand, but it's a good hand to approach.
Well, Jeremy Enders is putting chips down on those.
Shukar making it work through the corners with the front wheel drive Rabbit, and the three car is now locked into the
show. Look at that move by the three of Helmut. Took a look on the inside of Shukar in the 11. Trying to get by those two. Rod Helmut knows laps are starting to think about winding down. We'll have 6 to go.
Now he's looking to the inside of Shukar to see if he can get back in the top 6.
That's
barely by those.
Man, oh man, Kenny Ligault just got pounded in the back end by that 7 car. Ligault's lead is seriously been
by Bristol there to get in,
right
now.
Look,
got it.
Look out front. Kenny Ligault is on the inside. The 7X up on the outside. He's going to get it. The 22 of Ligault, followed by the 7X car, the 7 car of John Shukar. So we'll get an official finish. The 22 is the winner. The 7X definitely got second place, and we'll see which one of those six are going to make their way.